บาสุดใดต่างหากเนี่ยทั้งนี้คุณยมลึกยกวิดีโออันปีการอนุวัตในเลอวินโดว์เซิร์ฟเวอร์ปีปอนด์ปีสแตนดาร์ดการปีวิดีโอระบบคุณยมมุนมุนคือเนี่ยต่างหากเนี่ยดังหายทางคุณยมบานคอนฟิกDHCP DNS IIS FTP นั่งเมลเซิร์ฟเวอร์โดยหายจนทั้งนี้คุณยมส่งทุกการบังหันการเนี่ยต่างหากเนี้ยอันปีการ install นั่ง config domain controller จะส่งคอดสมกอกลายในติ๊กในปีได้ยื่นจอง config domain controller ยื่นตัว log in ที่ user account administrator จึงได้สาไปยื่นดำเนิน windows ยื่นมี user account มุ้ยที่ชุมพลบ่อยยื่นจึงนำไปตัว login joel domain controller joel administrator account wing คือยังถอยตัว enable administrator account นั่งดับ password เอาเวียคริมโจ computer management ดำไปตัว set up นั่ง enable user account administrator ในขนม local users คริมไรคลิกนั่งเลย administrator คริม set password proceedบ่าคุณรับพาสเวิร์ดมวยปีใบบุญแปมปมวยปมเปิลปมใบมวยปีใบบุญแปมปมวยปมเปิลปมใบชื่อพาสเวิร์ดซิมพอลชื่อ example นู่นเต้คุณมันแนะนำเอาเนี่ยตรงนี้ปราบพาสเวิร์ดนี่ขนมเซิร์ฟเวอร์นั่นเต้เราไปได้ยังเซตอัพ real system ปีเปล่าพี่อันเป็น secure บ่าอัด secure เต้จังสมกับปราบpassword มุ่ยปีใบบนแผ่นนึงในขนม real system บ่าก็ปั้นใต้เราไปยังคลิกโอเคเวียนนึงมันอ่านอย่างนี้เอายัง select your password นั่งเต้ปีพวก password ตรายใต้ meet complexity requirement ยังตรายมีน่ะซอสถมมาซอสโต้นี่มัดสัญญาเลยก็ปั้นใต้จี example บอกย้ำคุณนายแต่จองปลามุ่ยปีใบบนแผ่นดำใบสรุลจำนำจึงดำใบดอกหา complexity เช่นยังจัด toolLocal security policy, account policy, password policy. ในคางพาเนลคางสดามนี้ยัง select your password complexity, tick your disable. Okay, but นั่งมาวิ่งคิมโจ้ตะขนง administrator account นี้ set password โดยอย่างบันมันวิ่งคิมดับ password มวยปีใบบุญแปมประมวยปัลมใบมวยปีใบบุญพรำประมวยพรำใบประเจาะมันลองติดอัดเรคคอมเมนต์เอาไปพร้าในขนม real system ตีบ่าสำหรับ password หนึ่งจึงขยมบาน enable account หนึ่งหายขยม log out account ระบบขยมจันบ่าขยม sign in จมวยหนึ่ง administrator account จมวยหนึ่ง password ในขยมเติบแต่ดักเอาอย่างบันมันบ่าโอเค first time log in ជាមួយនឹង administrator account អូខេអញ្ចឹងយើងចាប់ដើមដំឡើង service របស់ active directory ណាដើម្បី install service active directory យើងចុចនៅលើadd rules and feature នៅក្នុង server manager របស់យើងហ្នឹងបាទយើងចុច add rules and feature មកហើយ click next បាទ next ហើយ click លើ active directory domain servicesTake mouse, add features, next, install. So mình chia tha, nếu bây giờ dương install service ADDS này chọc, nếu mình miễn này tha server bỏ dương client chia domain controller nụ tí, dương trừ configure nâng promote ở việc client chia domain controller tít. Chân step tí mùi,យើងត្រូវ install active directory domain services នឹង step ទី2យើងត្រូវ promote server นั่งไง server ปีปอนด์อ่ะปีนั่งไง promote เอาไปคลายตัวจี domain controller บ้างจึงยังรองแชมป์เอาไป install Jobson เติบยังอาจ promote บ้างจึงปี step ได้ยังอาจเอาไอ้ server ระบบยังคลายตัวจี domain controller บ้าง install promote ไหม install promoteจำเอา install จับสินติดเตี้ยจับไว้ขนมจะน้ำสวิสต้องอ้อมเมียนตายdomain controller ទេយើងត្រូវមាន configuration ច្រើនជាងគេក្រៅពីនោះ service ផ្សេងផ្សេងដែលនៅលើ dashboard នេះគឺ configuration របស់វាតែបន្តិចបន្តួចទេយើងអាចឲ្យវាដំណើរការបានហើយបាទដោយឡែកតែ domain controller យើងត្រូវមាន step មានអីជាច្រើនបាទនៅពេលដែលយើង promote ជា controller ហើយយើងត្រូវបង្កើតជា user យើងត្រូវបង្កើតជា group បន្ថែមទៀតបាទអូខេយើង install ចប់ហើយអញ្ចឹងយើង close វាមកបាទបន្ទាប់មកនៅលើ dashboard នេះយើងនឹងឃើញ service មួយបន្ថែមទៀតបាទ ADDS បាទបន្តិចទៀតវានឹងបង្ហាញអត់អីអត់តន់ឃើញបង្ហាញ refresh វាឡើងវិញបាទអញ្ចឹងនៅខាង dashboard នេះយើងឃើញ ADDS service ត្រូវបាន install នៅក្នុង server របស់យើងហើយដែរអញ្ចឹងដើម្បី promote ឲ្យវាខ្លាចទៅជា domain controller យើងចុចលើ ADDS ហ្នឹងមកហើយចុច more កន្លែងនេះយើងនឹងឃើញ more ហើយបន្ទាប់មកយើងចុច promote this server to a domain controller បាទ to a domain controllerคลิกនៅលើវាយើងមាន option 3 option ទី1និងទី2ខាងលើមានន័យថាប្រសិនបើ network របស់យើងមាន domain រួចហើយយើងអាចជន់ជាមួយនឹង existing domain បានបាទប៉ុន្តែយើងអត់ទាន់មាន domain ទេហើយយើងត្រូវបង្កើតថ្មី forest គឺជា group នៃគឺបើណាស្អីគេទៅ forest forest គឺបណ្ដុំទៅដោយ domain ជាច្រើននៅក្នុង forest មួយបាទអញ្ចឹងយើង add new forest មកកន្លែង root domain នេះយើងដាក់ឈ្មោះ domain របស់យើង sst.cambodia.local ជា domain controller name របស់ខ្ញុំបាទ click next កន្លែង domain controller នេះអ្នកទាំងអស់នេះអាចដាក់ជាឈ្មោះអ្វីទៅតាម domain ជាក់ស្ដែងរបស់ខ្លួនឯងបាទតែសូមកុំយក .com .net យកមកប្រើនៅកន្លែងនេះបាទគឺសម្រាប់តែ DNS name នោះទេសម្រាប់ domain controller យើងអាចយកជា .local បាទវាកំពុងតែ generate ឲ្យយើង create domain controller ឲ្យយើងបាទបន្ទាប់មកទៀតកន្លែង password នេះគឺយើងត្រូវដាក់របស់វានៅពេលដែលយើងចង់restore service របស់ domain ហ្នឹងបាទ គេឲ្យ Wi-Fi password directory service restore mode នៅពេលដែលយើង uninstall អីឬក៏ restore mode របស់ domain controller យើងអាចប្រើប្រាស់ password មួយនេះបាទបន្តិចទៀតបានវាឲ្យ Wi-Fi បាទខ្ញុំវាយបញ្ចូល1 2 3 4 5 6 7 8មិន recommend ឲ្យប្រើប្រាស់ password នេះទេនេះគ្រាន់តែជា example ប៉ុណ្ណោះ next NetBIOS domain name គឺជាឈ្មោះមួយដែលនៅក្នុងប្រព័ន្ធ network គ្រប់ client ទាំងអស់ដែលជាន់ domain គឺនឹងឃើញឈ្មោះ domain នេះណានឹងឃើញឈ្មោះ domain នេះ next 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 កន្លែងនេះវានឹងធ្វើការពិនិត្យមើលថាតើមាន service ឬក៏មាន tools ខ្វះខាតដែរឬទេប្រសិនបើខ្វះខាតវានឹងចេញសញ្ញាខ្វែងនៅកន្លែងនេះហើយខ្វះអីវានឹង detail ប្រាប់នៅកន្លែងនេះនោះយើងទៅបំពេញកន្លែងខ្វះខាតទៅយើងនឹង promote វាសារឡើងវិញបាទប្រសិនបើវាគ្មានការខ្វះខាតអីទេកន្លែងនេះវានឹងចេញសញ្ញា tick ពណ៌បៃតងនោះយើងនឹងអាច install វាបានបាទអញ្ចឹងវាកំពុងតែ verify មើលថាតើយើងមានខ្វះខាត tool មានខ្វះខាត service អីបន្ថែមដើម្បីឲ្យអាចយើងធ្វើជា domain controller បានដែរឬទេណាវា verify ចប់ហើយឃើញ green បានន័យថាយើងអត់មានអីខ្វះទេអញ្ចឹងយើងអាច install បានវាប្រើពេលប្រហែលជា1នាទីប្រហែលជា1នាទីបាទរងចាំបន្តិចបាទ patient អូខេit will be done soon domain controller នេះយើងអាចដំឡើងវាច្រើនជាងមួយច្រើនជាងមួយមានន័យថាមិនមែននៅលើម៉ាស៊ីន server នឹងតែមួយនោះទេគឺម៉ាស៊ីន server មួយ domain controller មួយណាវានឹងធ្វើការ install ហើយមានតែ service នេះទេដែលវាចំណាយពេលយូរជាងគេហើយ configuration ក៏ច្រើន steps ជាងគេដែរហើយអ្នកទាំងអស់គ្នាត្រូវតែ follow ណានៅពេលដែលវា install ចប់វានឹងឲ្យយើង restart windows បាទយើង close វានឹង restart windows របស់យើងបន្ទាប់មកវានឹងរៀបចំជា domain controller ហើយបាទ restart ចាំតិចThank you. វាចាប់តាម create profile វាចាប់តាម create features របស់ domain controller និងមាន tool ជាច្រើនទៀតដែលត្រូវការប្រើប្រាស់នៅក្នុង domain controller ហ្នឹងអញ្ចឹងវាត្រូវការបង្កើតនៅក្នុង user account មួយហ្នឹងបាទអញ្ចឹងត្រូវ patient បន្តិចប្រហែលជា20 second អីទៀតវានឹងអនុញ្ញាតឲ្យយើង log in បានណា Maybe បាទโอเคบ่าจบហើយយើងចាប់ដើម log in នៅពេលដែលយើងคลิก log in យើងឃើញកន្លែងនេះមាន sst.cambodia នៅពីមុខបាទ sst.cambodia នៅពីមុខ user account អមាញ់មិញយើងឃើញមានតែ user account នេះចឹងតើគណៈឃើញមាននេះពីមុខមានថាអូ server ហ្នឹងគឺជា domain controller ហើយចឹងយើង log in ដោយប្រើ password account administrator របស់យើងបាទនៅពេលនេះ server របស់យើងคล้ายទៅជា domain controller ហើយអញ្ចឹង server របស់យើងអាចបង្កើតជា users អាចបង្កើតជា group ណាអាច share folder ដែលយើងហៅថា file server ក្នុងបាទធ្វើបានណាអញ្ចឹងវីដេអូមួយនេះខ្ញុំបង្ហាញអំពីការ installនិង configuration របស់ domain controller ត្រូវបានបញ្ចប់ហើយវីដេអូបន្តទៀតខ្ញុំនឹងធ្វើការ configure និងការបង្កើត users ការបង្កើត group បាទដើម្បីធ្វើជា file server ទៅឲ្យ computer client បាទអញ្ចឹងសម្រាប់វីដេអូមួយនេះសូមអរគុណខ្ញុំនឹងបញ្ចប់វីដេអូនៅពេលនេះហើយរងចាំមើលវីដេអូបន្តទៀតស្ដីអំពីការបង្កើត users និង group អរគុណ